Why don't you hit him with one of the motherfucking gangster ass video?
You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas you just crossed over into.
Okay, so. I'm out. Man, I think the cocaine is all ferocious. Losing focus, round dudes claiming they closest. So I stay away from niggas like osteoporosis. They try to cripple a nigga. Middle finger in the